No tak, na pewno mogły się podobać pierwsze dwa sety, które kontrolowaliśmy, ale to myślę, że wynikało po pierwsze z naszej dobrej gry, a po drugie z wielu błędów po stronie Jastrzębia. Na pewno spodziewaliśmy się, że ten mecz będzie wyglądał tak jak trzeci set. Jednak w meczu u siebie z Bełchatowem Jastrzębie zagrało znacznie lepiej. No ale co, to nie jest nasz problem, tak? My zagraliśmy dobrą siatkówkę, w przerwie po drugim secie powiedzieliśmy sobie, że teraz Jastrzębie zacznie grać. Tak też było, wytrzymaliśmy nerwową końcówkę. Bardzo się cieszymy z udanej inauguracji na naszej sali.
Well, in generally I'm very happy to be back with the team, with the club, with the fans in Poland, because like again today I think we create a very good atmosphere and it's very welcoming and nice to play in, so I'm very happy about that. I think we are starting to make a good display as a team. Our level is growing. It's not yet what it has to be, I think, to take titles and to be in a first position for like a long time, I think. But we are getting there, and the way is up. So I think our progress is significant, and if we continue in this way, there will be some nice times ahead, I think.
Wszystko po kolei ma na to wpływ. Od dobrej zagrywki, później ustawiamy dobry blok, dobrze bronimy. No i gra się sama napędza.
I think so, of course. It would have been better if we also would have won the Super Cup, because I think everybody wanted an extra trophy, but still I think also from this game we learned and it showed us a lot of working points and mistakes where we have to improve, and also today where you see in the third set we are leading and I think we are playing good volleyball, and then we make some stupid mistakes in the end of the set, and I think especially on this matter we really have to still have to improve. But I think from the other point of view it's a very good start. We get 9-on-9. We win against two top teams, plus Liga made it a challenge to put a lot of difficult teams in the beginning. There are a lot of big games, but I think we took good advantage of this, and we are a maximum of points right now, and I think it's a good basis to start to work, but I think the season is still long and we will have to make sure we work to improve.
Takie końcówki na pewno pozytywnie wpływają na dalszą część sezonu.